out with Moisel. And they have Bud Green with Buck to keep it in. It's off the Thelven. Thelven, a shot. Save. Burke hangs on. But creating havoc there with Valachek. And Roy can stand his ground with any of them. And makes a big presence in front of the net with Thelven firing. Burke saving.
Well, he's always in the middle of it.
Well, he's not going to take it from Valachek. I mean, he's going to be chopped all night. They're kind of jockeying for body position at this time.
Willie's looking for a rebound behind Burke.
Well, Michael Thelven gets it a little bit in front of him. You'll see that it's too far in front of him to keep it. See, it's not back down on his feet. He kind of got it so high, it drifted up there. He's got a lofted stick that a high lie with an open toe, like a wedge, and if you hit it like that, it's kind of just going to rise on you. I know he wanted to keep it down.
Sweeney centering, LeMay on the left, Ludd on the right. LeMay dressing in place of Don McCarthy. Wesley, Thelven again. Great chance. But Wesley to make it 2-0.
Great shot by Michael Thelven. Got this one down. Willie Plett, very sharp on the faceoff, jumps in, gets it back to Wesley. And then he just slips it across to Michael Thelven.
The tendency for a goaltender is to go down and try to pick up that shot. Thelven's shot is up.
Sean Burke has been in his history right here. Hits
and hit
LeMay. Head
gone
off LeMay.
Yep.
High quarters there.
But right off LeMay.
So there is LeMay. And it's 2-0 Boston. On their third shot, they score the second goal. A key to that, the faceoff. Thelven and Wesley will assist.